Underway then. Safari, Holmen, Kjellstrom, Elmander, Safari,
delivers it in.
The cross is much too close for the goalkeeper.
Holmen, Elmander, Safari.
Always prompting and probing.
That's his job, winning the ball.
Attack just broke down.
Stop. Safari. And this Svensson. Ibrahimovic. Make sure he got to the ball first. Who's on the end of this?
The cross collected by the defender.
Now they might get in here. Someone out, couldn't get through. And the Svensson, jostling for possession, determined defending.
Could be dangerous.
Full marks to the keeper, made sure the ball stuck.
Holmen, Safari,
Elmander.
Can't afford to miss time, those tackles.
Vitek. Holmen, Elmander.
Can someone reach it?
Some say dive across to keep it out.
He was under pressure there, had to deal with it.
I suppose you'd have to say the defender was well positioned.
Sestak. Vitek.
Couldn't stop him.
Lost control of it under pressure. He was hurried and harried. It's a corner to Slovakia. Martin Skrtel.
They're probing here. His mind up.
Looked like it might be a corner, but linesman says throw in.
Could be dangerous.
Can't find a way through.
Just looking to get the ball clear.
And this Svensson. Elmander.
Holmen.
Referee and linesman agreed on a throw in. They've got to close him down here.
Holmen.
Is this the ball?
That cross has gone only to the defender.
It's her goal!
And this Svensson.
Holmen. Kjellstrom.
Elmander.
Desperate defending.
And that's out for a throw then.
Keeper's there, still a chance.
Looking to build from the back, keep the ball.
Can they get to it?
Couldn't force an opening.
Just intercepted, saw that coming. Just lumped it downfield. Now, what can they come up with from this throw?
Red signal for another throw.
Oh, the goalkeeper had that.
He's such a reliable ball winner.
Kjellstrom. Vitek. Sesta. Hamsi.
Didn't trouble the goalkeeper.
It does relieve the pressure when you shoot from there and you miss and you don't really test the goalkeeper. Maybe next time he'd have been better off trying to get a little bit closer.
Hamsi.
Stock.
Can't afford to lose the ball like that.
Wanted more time than he had, you know. Defender put him under pressure.
Martin Skrtel, Pekarik. Sesta.
There's a good ball in there too.
They stood firm.
Ibrahimovic.
Rasmus Elm.
Neither was pulling out of that one. He really felt it. Free kick awarded for the challenge.
He really got caught there, taken out, and it's a challenge that's taken him out of this game.
You know what? It's the sort of tackle that aggravates the rest of the team. They're not happy down there at the moment.
He's been looking to the bench for the last few minutes. He's clearly not right. And at last, a substitution is going to be made.
Sturba. Sestak.
No problem for the defender. Oh, he's in the clear, he's got away. Nice strike.
Skill to do it. It was a peach of a finish.
Wasn't trying to knock any of the paintwork off the ball, Clive, was he? Just glided that into the back of the net.
Slovakia have made the breakthrough. It's 1-0.
Happy to keep the ball, take their time.
Hamsik, Majstorovic. Holmen.
There are players out there who can get some length on these. Defender really put his foot in there.
Nielsen. Vitek.
Give the ball away far too cheaply.
That's so careless. You can't waste possession like that.
Stop.
Strong challenge, wasn't it? He may need some attention.
Sesta.
Good play. Stayed firm.
You can't keep a good man down. Quickly up despite that tackle.
Yeah, he's just not the sort to roll around and make out it's worse than what it is. Good to see him back on his feet.
Looking to thread it through, but couldn't find his man.
That'll be a free kick, I think.
Yeah. Referee's just giving himself some thinking time here. Yellow card? No, he's just to ticking off.
Hey, well done, the referee. Lots of referees would have pulled a card out there. He's used his brain to allow the game to continue.
And this Svensson.
Rasmus Elm. Nielsen. Rasmus Elm.
Kjellstrom. Oh, the keeper was beaten.
Just wonder, Clive, if they keep missing chances like this, will their head start to drop a little bit? Because they should be level. They should be back in this match.
Melbourne.
Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Rasmus Elm.
Got lots of players around him. Offside given by the linesman. Oh, they have possibilities there.
Well, some don't like it, but I admire it. Good defending, that is, playing the offside trap perfectly.
Oh!
Safari. Holman. Looking to get that passing game going here.
And this is Svensson.
Rasmus Elm.
Ibrahimovic.
Sesta.
Got to pass it better than that. The trouble cleared.
Sesta.
Opportunity! Not quite what was required.
Just got to concentrate a little bit more. Just snatched it.
Hamsik.
Check. And a free kick given by the referee. I think. Yes, he has. Working the ball well. Keeper in control of the situation. His ball.
Stop.
Good tackle. Just cut the ball out there.
Kjellstrom.
Showed him too much of the ball.
Holman.
Free kick's been awarded here, has it? Yeah.
Clearance in the end, good closing down.
The decision is a corner kick. Swedish defenders coming up for it.
Rasmus Elm.
Defender got stuck in there, didn't he? Didn't hold back with that tackle, did he?
Throw in then.
Holman.
He can pick a pass. Attack broken up.
Kjellstrom.
And this Svensson.
I felt that one up here. It was a forceful challenge.
Can they get to it? And the cross finds its way into the hands of the keeper.
Sure, that must have hurt him, but he didn't take a backward step. He's just getting on with it.
Hey, he'll have noted who made that tackle. Don't worry, he'll be in his little black book.
Bit of a tangle there.
Rasmus Elm.
A superb diving catch.
Pekarik. They've picked their time to go forward, building slowly. Sturber. Check. Hamsik.
Well found. And that's out of play. The attack breaks down.
Sestak.
Now, what's on for him here? The half-time whistle has gone. Off they troop. Scores 1-0. Well, is going to gamble here. He feels he's got to change something if they're going to get anything out of this match, and here is the change.
All comfortable in possession, even the defenders.
And this Svensson.
Melberg. Majstorovic. Safari. Berg.
So alert to see that and get to it.
Majstorovic.
Berg.
Kjellstrom. Svensson.
Slatan Ibrahimovic.
Rasmus Elm.
Is it a good cross? He broke up the attack there.
Rasmus Elm.
And this
Svensson tries a shot. Oh, what a save! The keeper denied him.
Sesta keeping possession, using the ball well. Vitek, Hamšík.
Now, what can he do here?
He didn't have as much time as he thought there, you know. Sturber, Hamšík. Stock. Check.
Will he find a man?
Didn't trouble the defence.
Wonderful reactions.
Slovakia have won a free kick here. Letting the ball do the work. Nicely done. Chance maybe. Couldn't guide the header. Manager's going to take a little bit of a risk here. Not sure that he needs to change this winning combination, but he is making a substitution. Martin Skrtel. Safari. Svensson. Berg.
Very alert.
Oscar. Sestak.
It's pretty easy for the goalkeeper.
Go.
Can he do it? Couldn't quite get at them. Now, can they make the most of possession?
Really playing as a team. Pekarik.
Will he find a man? What a crack! Palmed it away.
Couldn't take any chances there. The forward nearly got to him.
Referee has awarded a corner kick to Slovakia.
Response.
They didn't waste any time coming up with an answer to that goal, did they? Straight up the other end. It's a goal that's revived Swedish hopes in this one. They're not out of it.
Stop.
And this is Svensson.
Kjellstrom. Holmen.
Svensson.
Rasmus Elm.
Got his head to the ball. That's a save out of the top draw.
He was made to hurry there. Anxious clearance.
It's going to be a corner to Sweden. What can they make of it?
A real threat from set pieces.
It's an equalising goal for Sweden. This one's right in the balance.
Sesta, Hamsik.
Given a foul. Referee didn't have any alternative there. He's got to book him.
Well, you've got to say that's a bit of a daft challenge, Clive, and he's put his position at risk here. He could make the long walk with another challenge like that.
Pekarik.
Rolling it around nicely. Can he find someone? Good save, still there though. But caught in two minds.
Sturber, Martin Skirtle, check.
Moscow.
Pekarik. Sestak. Hamsik.
Good defending, but not the best of passes.
Rasmus Elm. Berg.
Now they might get in here. No one on the end of the cross. Now, will they try to get the ball in the box from this throw-in? Manager is making a substitution. No injury, I hear from our touchline reporter. This is a tactical change, an attempt to win the game. Is it a good cross? Good positioning by the defender. Still in possession, advantage play.
Referee waved play on initially. The question is, how long do you give it before the advantage has passed?
Nielsen, Rasmus Elm, Kahan, Sestak, Holosko, getting the ball forward quickly.
Possession comes the way of the defender.
He was under pressure there, had to deal with it.
The manager's making a substitution, hoping to find a way to change things and win this match. Goes past him, but he picked someone out.
I suppose you'd have to say the defender was well positioned.
Hamsik.
Ooh, that was a good save, you know. Berg.
Hamsik.
Not able to keep the ball, it's loose.
Check. Stop.
No, that's just poor judgment. He's already been booked. I really shouldn't be making those kind of challenges. What will the referee make of that? He's on to that in no time. Got to make better use of the ball than that.
Stop.
Can't let it get away from it. referee no choice but to give the free kick there, but will he caution him too? Referee didn't like that at all. It's a yellow card.
No complaints from the player there, Clive. He knew he was late and he knows it's a yellow.
Ibrahimovic.
He's got out for a throw down by the corner flag.
Rasmus Elm.
On his head! Oh, pick that out! It was a textbook header, perfectly executed.
Goalkeeper's got no chance here, Clive. Not from that sort of range. He doesn't miss with his head from there.
It's a tight match this, but Sweden are in front.
Carhan.
Olosko.
Olof Melberg. Nilsson.
Ibrahimovic. Free kick's been given, it's gone Sweden's way.
Carhan.
Found himself running down a cul-de-sac. Defender chased him there. Good passing. Using the ball well. He read the pass, got to the ball first. Great pass. That's another fine tackle. Danger here.
Go for a goal kick.
Defender reacted quicker. All eyes on the referee. I don't know if he dare add on any time. It's so close.
That's straight the referee, I think. Nothing he could do about it. Well, I hope there wasn't.
There, but the defender managed to get it clear. They may not get another chance. Swallowed by the keeper. Gobble that one up. We have reached the last of the 90 minutes. Throw has been given. Such a good pass with the ball. Terrific ball. Good ball. Oh, he did so well to snuff out the danger there. They were really threatening. Trying to release him here. Oh, the defender had to cut that out, and he did. Vital interception. Stole the ball there. Picked him out, has he? He's in on goal. Has a shot. He's equalised. Oh, how long is there left? Not long, that's for sure. He saved it for them. That could be a pivotal moment in this game. Such a vital goal. Thank you. Slovakia level. Who knows which way the game will go now?
Really not long left at all, but it is a free kick.
It's a yellow card. The referee had no doubts.
We all do it, Clive. I've done it myself. We all allow ourselves to get drawn into silly, unnecessary tackles.
What can they do from this corner? Oh, they've got this well. Oh, keeping the ball well. It's got that into a dangerous area. Got to keep control of the ball. Don't quite know how they survived that pressure, but they did.
Referee blows the whistle for the last time, and that's that.